Ruth here, and this is part 5 of box 1 of Might and Magic Clash of Heroes blind bags. So, here are the 5 blind bags. I just checked, and this box did not have the extra one, it was probably another one. This one has 4 packs left for part number 6 of box 1. Then we'll move on to part 1 of box 2 after that. And so on until we're finished. So, as you see, the checklist ready to go. Just to recap for those who don't know, front, back, in a different language, so no idea what it says. And the tier tab in each of them comes with this example thing. When we get onto box 2, I'm going to skip this. Then it comes with the checklist book involved. It's not really a checklist, but it's got this, whatever this is for. Because it's in a different language. I have no idea what it says. So, recycling it goes. So each one comes with a marble thingy. So this one is a black one this time. And it comes with a card. Okay, so this is Titan. So it's a double for me. Wanna read it? Here you go. So, I think I'll do it this way of putting the pictures of the new ones at the end of the video and not the doubles. So then it will save time of taking doubles of pictures, and you won't need to look at the doubles of pictures because you've already seen it in the video before. So, cycle. Ah, here's another double. Okay, we have a reddish, I guess, marble thingy, which my guess, after I looked at it closer, is the symbols in the very corner, because like this one has the blue one. Since I've never played this game, I have no idea what it's supposed to be. I just thought the blind bags, you know, and they look cool and stuff, so I thought might as well. Okay. Ooh, I just had a peek. This is, the one I was looking for. Angel. From the Haven clan or class or whatever. Yellow. And this comes with the green marble thing, which is in relation to the Sylvan green clan thing. Okay, and this one, yeah, I've been waiting for the awesome angel. No idea why it has this like a circle. Is that supposed to be like the halo kind of thing? I don't know. But the wings are awesome. Like little wing things on his sleeve as well. Now that is so awesome. It looks like he's supposed to be, I don't know, standing on a cloud or on a mountain or something. That is awesome. It's the one I was searching for. Totally awesome. And by the looks of it, from the other pictures, these gold bits are like the tassels on the bottom of the robe or whatever. Totally awesome. Just put that there. Let's take it off. Another one. So these. So we have 2 of these in this one. That's unfortunate, I guess. So now I have 3. And it's all in one box. So I won't bother I'll just like do an overview picture of everything, but then just an in-depth picture of the ones that are new. I see this is for the academy class, or clan, or whatever. I should really stick to one word. So this is the pack for this part. And this is... Ooh, is it a new one? Academy, this is Nadia. Cool. And here is like a kind of messed up a bit symbol there. It's supposed to be a bit more of a circle. Maybe a bit more red too, because like this is the other one. And this is the one that showed up. It's more orangey than red, but there we go. And here is Nadia. So in this, with the hood, doesn't look like she actually has hair, but she does have some hair in this, but she doesn't have a hood in the picture. So I guess they did the hood instead of the hair, possibly. Anyway, yes. So in total, we have 2 new ones. So that's good. I'm gonna take it off. So I have 1 blue, 1, 2, 3 yellow, 1, 2 red, 1 green, and 2 purple left to collect. So hopefully, that's obviously more than 4 of what's in there, so in the box. So it's a good thing that I decided to buy 3 boxes then, because I wasn't sure if they all had, you know, thing. Anyway, so thank you for watching. If you like and try for more, and it's just awesome, don't you think so? Leave a comment of like which one you like best. I only really could choose between 4, but I like this best. So drop a comment if you have a comment or whatever. So like, subscribe for more. Over and out.